Highlights, lowlights and observations for the 6FTH practice, day 7, of Miami Dolphins training camp. The Dolphins practiced in pads for the first time in training camp. After making his training camp practice Monday, wide receiver Devontae Parker was among those missing Tuesday. He was joined on the list of missing players by Will Fuller V., Jalen Phillips and cornerback Jamal Perry. Running back Salvon Ahmed was at practice after being injured Monday but wearing a red, non-contact, jersey. Wide receiver Albert Wilson practiced on a limited basis. The Dolphins signed tight end Gabe Holmes on Tuesday morning and practiced with the team for the first time. Jalen Waddle dropped a pass in the back of the end zone from Tua Tagovailoa on a one-on-one goal line drill. On the first play of an 11-on-11 running period, Benardrick McKinney shot through the line and met Miles Gaskin in the backfield on a running play. Tight end Durham Smythe was called for a false start. Malcolm Brown had a nice hole up the middle on a running play. McKinney continued to be a constant presence near the ball on running plays. Jakeem Grant, Noah Igbinoghene and Jalen Waddle took turns returning kickoffs. Jacoby Brissett hit Isaiah Ford near the sideline after rolling out. Cornerback Nick Needham came up with a nice stick on a running play, and McKinney, again, was right there with him. Sam Igavoen, who will have to fight to keep his roster spot, came up with a great play when he shot through the line to get to RB Patrick Laird on a running play. Jamal Perry dropped an easy interception after Cravon LeBlanc tipped a pass from Jacoby Brissett. On the first play on an 11-on-11 session starting at the offense's 1-yard line, Rob Hunt committed a false start. On second down, Tua threw a 7-yard pass to tight end Durham Smythe wide open in the flat. On third down, Emmanuel Ogbah got pressure for what likely would have been a sack and a safety. Andrew Van Ginkel walked inside the practice facility accompanied by a trainer. Appeared to be limping a bit. On a 3rd and 8 from the 3-yard line, Brissett had a 32-yard completion to Alan Hearns over Jamal Perry. Hearns is fighting the odds to make the roster, so that nice acrobatic catch is the kind of play he needs to continue making. Kirk Merritt got behind Trill Williams on a 3rd and -8 and dove to catch a long pass from Reed Sinnott. Christian Wilkins stuffed Miles Gaskin on a run from the offense's 2-yard line. The first team defense kept the offense out of the end zone on 3 running plays from the 2-yard line. Brissett threw a 2-yard touchdown pass to tight end Carson Meyer on a goal line drill. Jordan Scarlett scored on a 2-yard run after linebacker Calvin Munson met him at the 2-yard line. Longtime Patriots nose tackle Vince Wilfork, who played at the University of Miami and lives in South Florida, is a guest at practice.